Dear Chairman and friends, my studies visual outcome in posterior capsulorent while undergoing cataract surgery. I have no financial interest in any of the equipment and products used during the study. Well, we know PCR is the most common intraoperative complication during cataract surgery, which causes vitreous loss and which affect in turn on visual acuity. Posterior capsule rupture occurred during cortical cleanup while emulsifying the last fragment of the nucleus or while polishing posterior capsule. The risk factors are posterior polar cataract, small pupil, traumatic cataract, hard brown cataract, and sequelae are cystoid macular edema, retained cortex, and postoperative uveitis. We have done this study in a rural hospital, Taligaon, Pune, and follow-up was done for 6 months. We have taken detailed clinical history regarding defective vision, history of diabetes, hypertension, visual acuity testing by sclerodrome, anterior segment examination by slit lamp by microscopy, posterior segment examination, V78 diopter, direct ophthalmoscopy, indirect ophthalmoscopy, IOP measurement by Goldman Applanation Tonometer. Informed consent was taken in all cases. Dilatation preoperatively was done with tropicamide and phenylephrine. All intraoperative posterior capsule rent cases noted and other complications were also noted. In case of intraoperative posterior capsule rupture, vitreous insection cleared by vitrectomy cutter through PC rent and we implanted PCIL in the sulcus, second IL, iris clial, then third ACIL. Postoperatively, we again moxifloxacin, dexamethasone for 4 weeks. Postoperatively, we have examined visual acuity, slit lamp biomicroscopy, IOP, indirect ophthalmoscopy on each visit. Visit was done on first postoperative day after 1 week, 1 month, 3 months, and 6 months. So we have operated 1,200 eyes of 1089 patients, and we have found, as far as age is concerned, PC rent is more in the higher age groups. Similarly, among sex, we have found PC rent is comparatively more in males as compared to females. In the type of cataract, we have found PC rent more in cases of hypermature cataract and cataracta brunescens. As far as systemic illness is concerned, we have found that PC rent is more in cases of diabetes mellitus and hypertension as compared to normal individuals. We have found in SICS surgery 600 cases we have done, and we found PC rent in 16 cases, while in phaco emulsification we found among 619 cases. PC rent we have found more during phaco emulsification as compared to SICS. In SICS we have found PC rent is more during cortex removal. It is there in nucleus delivery also, nucleus processing also, but more in cortex removal. Similarly, in phaco emulsification also we have found that PC rent is more during cortex removal rather than while taking out the last piece of the nucleus. So implanted sulcus fixated IL in 15 cases, iris clip in 18, and ACIL in 12 cases. We have found in cases of IL related, there were IL displacement in 4 cases which lead to uveitis and glaucoma, and in 2 cases there was a corneal decompensation. In other 3 cases, CME and vitreitis in 2 cases and uveitis in 3 cases. Whereas visual acuity is found, that we have found visual acuity is better in all those cases where we have put PCIL on the rim. So PC rent we have found in 35 eyes, in which we have found it is more in higher age group, more in males, more in diabetes mellitus hypertension, more in grade 4 and MSC, posterior polar cataract, and much more in hypermature and cataracta brunescens. While phaco emulsification we have found more as compared with SICS, and in SICS we have found that it is more while removing the cortex as compared to nucleus delivery, and in phaco emulsification again we have found PC rent is more while cortex removal rather than while emulsifying last piece of the nucleus. So we have found, as the visual recovery is concerned, that in those cases we have put PCIL on the rim, visual acuity improved more than 618. While in iris clip IL, 8 cases we have put where we have found vitreitis and uveitis, and due to constant irritation to the uvea and visual acuity was more than 624. While in 12 eyes we have put ACIL, there IL corneal decompensation occurred in 2 cases where visual acuity was less than 660. CME occurred in 2 cases where visual acuity improved to 624 to 660. So to conclude, in cases of PC rent undergoing phacoemulsification or SICS, if we do adequate vitrectomy and sulcus fixated IL, it gives good result. IRS fixated IL causes postoperative vitritis, uveitis, and give average result, while ACIL causes corneal decompensation and gives compromising results. Thank you for patient listening.